What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. So today we are reacting to Fredo featuring Headie one Wandsworth to Bullingdon. So let's get right to this video, man, in 3, 2, 1.
Now don't talk about prison, my niggas are full of them. I'll get you done up from Wandsworth to Bullingdon. I got some niggas on base for bullying. He didn't see, stabbed him up, I hoodied him. No, I don't half step, that's cause I'm bullying. Gel up the gel had me feeling I couldn't win. Now I might roll up on you in a cullin.
And you know what impressed me about Fredo? Just the fact that he just been dropping. That mean he been working, you feel me? And I'm pretty sure he doing other shit behind the music, you know what I'm saying? Most artists are, but he going crazy with the music, and I respect him for that, because a lot of artists don't take their craft serious, you know what I'm saying? Like, how you want to be something in life if you're not taking that shit serious? So that's really something to think about. Put that in your life too, man. If you want to do some shit and you serious about it, just do it. Keep dropping, keep going crazy, man. That's why I really like look to Fredo, like, damn, like, this nigga really out here grinding. He really trying to make it happen, especially coming from where he came from. Like, niggas don't want to go back to that shit no more. You feel what I'm saying? Like, he want to be better and greater. That's all that is.
And don't lie to ups.
No roller, we're taking a pet. Roll out, now a pagan or dead. They ain't come back, they're raving instead. The ops must be in heaven shaking their head. And I come from a place that ain't safe to be fed. Where they try sell it, then take it instead. You're cuffing them hoes, you're making a rest. She giving me blows, she taking a
you
rest.
You know me, I just keep a hundo. These shummies cause me rondos. Real trap boy, I'm a Fredo, no, it's Monzo. Yo, I was distributing bones like Alonzo. I can't believe I took a million in these convos. Three car convoys fly like a Concorde. I can't see through these shades, they're Tom Ford. I used to feed the seagulls in Portland. Had a great done show, V's like Jojo.
Now don't talk about prison, my niggas are full of them. I'll get you done up from Wandsworth to Bullingdon. I got some niggas on basis for bullying. He didn't see you, stabbed him up, I hoodied him. No, I don't half step, that's cause I'm fully in. Gel after gel had me feeling I couldn't win. Now I might roll up on you in a cullin. And don't like the ops, so my lungs are still full of them. Now don't talk about prison, my niggas are full of them. I'll get you done up from Wandsworth to Bullingdon. I got some niggas on basis for bullying. He didn't see you, stabbed him up, I hoodied him. No, I don't half step, that's cause I'm fully in. Gel after gel had me feeling I couldn't win. Now I might roll up on you in a cullin. And don't lie to ops, so my lungs are still full of them. Gave him a one, but he wanted a quarter. New watch clear like a bottle of water. I got a spar in the building, so when the gang drilling, they pop in my sauna. Four and a baby's a popular order. Pay for the four, I might chop you the daughter. Slice up the ops, I get lots of them. Torture them, flew past the ops, I got lots of them awkward.
Thameside, visible, I bring the dolly into saw no shotguns for the.
Shit, they in a motherfucking lavish, luxurious prison. Fuck you talking about? Nigga in there with a bad. You know what I'm saying? Bad bit, you hear me? Got the jury on, got the Cullinan and the motherfucking, I think that's a Phantom. That ain't no Wraith. I think that's a Phantom. And the motherfucking, whatever that shit, the motherfucking parking lot structure, whatever that shit called, man. You know what I'm trying to say, but hey, go crazy, man. That's chase after your motherfucking goals, man. Cause I feel like motherfuckers that's in prison make excuses like, oh, I'm in prison and when I get out, or I'm in jail when I get out, I can't do shit with my life. That's false. That's a false fucking narrative, bro. Whoever fed you that bullshit is a liar. Yeah, it's gonna be harder, but I'm telling you, it's worth it to go hard. Stop saying, oh, I've been this, I've been through that, I've been through that, ain't nobody give me a chance. Give yourself a fucking chance. Come on.
With Duracells, we catch the ups and then that's a news bulletin. Everton, your white Air Force into Louboutins. My batch old school, them niggas new to this. She told me she love how my Cuban sit. The gamebacks get faster and furious. The shit got me feeling like ludicrous.
Now don't talk about prison, my niggas are full of them. I'll get you done up from Wandsworth to Bullingdon. I got some niggas on basis for bullying. He didn't see you, stabbed him up, I hoodied him. No, I don't half step, that's cause I'm fully in. Gel after gel had me feeling I couldn't win. Now I might roll up on you in a Cullinan. Don't lie the ups, so my lungs are still full of them. Now don't talk about prison, my niggas are full of them. I'll get you done up from Wandsworth to Bullingdon. I got some niggas on basis for bullying. He didn't see you, stabbed him up, I hoodied him. No, I don't half step, that's cause I'm fully in. Gel after gel had me feeling I couldn't win. Now I might roll up on you in a Cullinan. Don't lie the ops, when my lungs are still full of them.
Come on, man, don't play with him, cause he not one of them. That's all I gotta say about it, you feel me? But if y'all enjoyed that video, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe. I truly appreciate it. If you got other videos you want me to react to, comment them down below. Yeah, so catch me in my next video, man. Peace.